I don't always know the notes that I hear in my head when I'm creating R&B leads. I just hear them and I feel them. But what I do find is that using Dubler 2 is one of the easiest ways to sketch out those ideas. Here's an example. So we can just go in here and clean up all of those extra notes that we don't want. So here's a cleanup version.